hot water freezes faster than cold water.
Really? I can't believe that hot water freezes faster than cold water.
It's called the Mpemba effect. It's been observed in experiments, but the reason behind it isn't fully understood yet.
Why does that happen?
There are several theories. For example, hot water might evaporate more, which could lead to faster cooling.
Any other theories?
Another one is that hot water might cause convection more easily, leading to more uniform cooling.